Principal, teacher and all my dear friends, I feel so honored and proud to deliver the Republic Day speech today. Before moving forward, I would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Today, we all are gathered here to celebrate 74th Republic Day of our nation. As we all know that every year we celebrate in India because on this day, in 1950, India formally accepted its constitution, becoming a fully independent country. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar drafted our nation's constitution. This day reminds us how our great freedom fighters sacrificed their lives so that we can live in a better and peaceful world. This day gives the message of unity, harmony and equality. So let's take place today to work hard and do our part to make India the best. Thank you, Jai Hind.